Hey, good morning children, how are you? How was your Onam holidays? Hola, did you enjoy well? Okay, today we are going to discuss a new topic, new land revenue system, that is Mahalwari system. Mahalwari system. Okay, in your previous class we learned permanent settlement in 1793. By the early 19th century, many of the company officials were convinced that the permanent settlement system had to be changed. Again, because to get maximum profit. Okay, then so in 1822, Holt McKenzie introduced a new land revenue system. In this system, known as Mahalwari system. In this system, the land revenue collected by the Mahal. Mahal means village headman. In this system, the land revenue collected by Mahal, that is village headman. In this system, the land revenue was not fixed permanently. In this system, Mahalwari system, land revenue was not fixed permanently. But in your permanent settlement in 1793, the land revenue was fixed. Okay. Under this system, the revenue was collected by Mahal and was given to British. In this system, the land revenue was collected by Mahal and given by British. In this system, the revenue collectors went from village to village and inspecting and measuring the land and recording the customs and rights of different groups. Okay, in this system, the village collectors went from village to village inspecting and measuring the land and recording the customs and the right of different groups. The estimated revenue was calculated for each village. The estimated revenue was calculated for each village. So the land revenue was not fixed permanently. Okay, now I have revised my today's portion. Mahalwari system, that is a land revenue system introduced by Holt McKenzie in 1822. In this system, the land revenue collected by Mahal. Mahal means village headman. Then the land revenue was not fixed permanently. Okay, today I am wind up my portion. Then see you next class. Bye.